Hello guys, ngayon dito ako sa Cebu City pa rin, sa University of San Jose Recoletos. And I'm watching the finals. Grabe yung championship atmosphere ngayon. And I'm with Sis Rai. Matabang setter, it's your matabang setter.
Dr. Bailey with 10-6 score.
Grabe, manood. Tara, mapakita kayo mga tao sa inyo. Ayan yung champion sa elementary. Ang Davao. Congrats, Davao. Ayan yung baby boy na cutie. Nasa harap. Katabi nila Clara. Next is the NCR secondary. Ayan. Tapos, Western Visayas ng mga bata. Championship na ngayon between NCR versus Western Visayas secondary girls. And syempre, sa ano sila? Nag-aaral. FEU and Titan. Siyempre, may bias tayo dahil taga-NCR tayo and graduate ako ng FEU. So, talagang FEU ako and NCR. Go, go, NCR. Go, Rain! Check out. Nice one, Rain. Grabe, guys. Medyo puno ang ano ngayon. Ang Coliseum ng USJR. Tingnan nyo yung daming tao, guys. Sobra hanggang dun sa dulo. Air-conditioned din yung Coliseum nila. Oh guys, enjoy muna kayo ng laro. I-vlog natin na gano'n.
And it's with the set again!
Grabe, grabe guys, ang lalakas ng mga Dota. Ito, malaban talaga sila. Ngayon, 11-8 sa ating fourth quarter. 2-1 na. Lamang ng set ang FEU. So, nasa 4th set na tayo, 11-8. 3 points advantage by Team Western Visayas or the Titan. Nice 5 by Naluto. Ayan, Naluto from Iloilo. Ayan, kachika ko na kasi mga mother nila. And this is my second, last day sa, masasabi ko last day na kasi bukas uwi na rin ako sa Manila. July 16 to 2024, balik na ako ng Maynila. And thank you so much for the experience here in Cebu City. Grabe, grabe yung tao. And I've got a lot of followers here. Oh, nice one, nice one. Grabe yung laban ng fans. Lakas talaga ng braso niya, sobra. Oh, grabe, what a rally. Still playable, oh my god, what a long rally. Oh my god, as in, oh my god. It's a very long rally. He's super pretty in the player ng Titan. Engineer. Ayan, grabe sila as in. Matapang nila mag-serve.
Region 6 is a walk by 4. This line up continues to serve.
Sakay kayo. Ayun yung crush ko ng ano, NU. Oh my god, ang galing niya maglaro. Ayun o, oh, si Abby.
Region 6, this time of the serve.
Tatakpan ng daliri ko.
So,
14-9 na. Lamang pa rin ng Western Visayas. Or, oh, nice. That's
right.
Region 6. ng laro, pati congratulations to NCR Boys Secondary. Champion sila. Siguro awarding namin. Sobrang na-enjoy ko experience sa Cebu, guys. Pag hindi pa po kayo na-subscribe, please do so. And please don't skip the ads.
This competition for Region 6 is given to NCR.
14-11, medyo close 5. Grabe depensa! Maluto. Nangulog ng set to. Enjoy watching the game of NTR versus Western Visayas Championship Match for Palarong Pambansa 2024. De Leon, pumasok. Bartolome serving the ball. Grabe, sobrang ganda ng laban. Match na match. And of course, nandito rin si... Again, my sister. Ito bang setter? She is vlogging. Or...
And it's a cross for a trip by Carlise Loresco.
For some content. Guys, thank you po. Let's go on and follow and subscribe. Thank you so much. I love you all.
Shala!
Ayan, tutupin pa rin. Load pa rin tayo ng laro, syempre. Fourth set na, 15-12. Uy, na pa sobra. Pero Diyos ko, patira pa rin. Ang galing. Grabe yung mga mag-adjust na mga. Nahiya ako kasi may mga tao sa likod. Again, back to live action. Nice service.
And it was Clarice Wood and Celino. Clarice Wood and Celino. Clarice Wood
and Celino. Lakas na ni Loresco, grabe. I love her. 6'2", she's 10, 5'. 6 feet 2 inches.
Sheila Pascual serving.
Sheila Pascual serving, a silent killer player from FEU. Number 7, Ramos the captain. To Rain, the captain also. Rain Alonso. Outside.
And it was way too wide.
Guys, papakita ko rin sa inyo si Ian. Hindi sa inyo. Ah, sino ba ito? Si Dunggalio. Si Cassie Dunggalio. Katabi nung coach nila. Yung bald. Ayan. Si Cassie Dunggalio nandito. Lodi and maglaro. Lakas na player ng UE. Siyempre, dami talaga kialang personality ng Lodi sa palarong pambansa. Kaya talaga hindi ko pinaligtas talaga to. Actually, yun sa stage, kabilang stage siya. Eh. Thelma Barina Rojas, one of the legendary players of the Philippines. So 19-15 sa ating fourth set, mukhang magkakaroon ng fifth and final set. Grabe. Intense. Sobra to. Parang, alam ko sa boys, nag-fifth set din eh. Nice dug up by number 9 Pascual. To... Ah! So ayan, medyo ilapit natin para makita yung mga face ng players. Enjoy watching. Rain ata. Kaya nice attack. Actually, si Rain Alonso. Pwede sa akin ang mama niya na may... she's in pain. Like yung legs niya. Hanggang tuwad yata. Kaya sana umayos para makapag-perform pa siya ng mas maayos, mas basketball. Kasi lakas ng typhoon, may lakas din ang rest on. So 23-18 lamang po pa rin ng Western Visayas. Mukhang magiging 2-2 na to. pero kumakapit na si Rey.
Score
is 19-23. Ang mga tao guys, diba? So, Panarong pambansa,
was supposed to go out, but that touch is called for the move of the resurgence.
So ayun, 24-20. For sure, magka-half judgmental eh.
Taking advantage of the ball received, she got a
smile on his
foot.
24-21, isang pagkakamay na ng NCR. Tapos na ang Forza. Gagaling talaga nila.
May 6-1
NCR, kaya advantage.
Region 6!
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe!